There is just one escape route.
You're going to
die. The Covenant, directed by Guy Ritchie, is now showing in theaters all around the world. Regarding MGM Studios, leading entertainment firm Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer, MGM, focuses on the creation and worldwide distribution of cinema and television content across all platforms. The business holds one of the largest collections of high-end movies and television shows in the world, as well as the premium pay TV network MGM Plus, which is accessible across the country through cable, satellite, telco, and digital distributors. MGM also invests in a large number of other television networks, internet platforms, and interactive projects in addition to creating high-quality short-form material for distribution. John takes refuge at the Osaka Continental, run by his friend Shimazu Koji. The marquee right-hand man Chitty, backed by high-table assassin McShane, arrives to investigate the hotel. Shimazu's daughter Akira, the hotel's concierge, evacuates the hotel
just before the high table.
He consecrates it, igniting a melee.
You'll have your freedom.
John fights with a race of armored assassin.
Under the old laws, only one can survive. Failure to meet at sunrise.
The
result in execution.
Kane allows a wounded Akira to flee after reluctantly killing her father. John returns to New York and meets with a vengeful Winston and Terry Graceland. Winston advises John to rebuild the old high table tradition and challenge the Marquis to a duel. Winning would free John of all obligations to the high table, but he can only request a duel on behalf of the crime family. He travels to the Berlin headquarters of the Russo Roma crime syndicate, with whom he had severed ties, to request readmission. His adoptive sister Tanya agrees to his request in exchange for John killing Killa, a high table member who murdered her father. Although Killa sets up an ambush at his nightclub, John still manages to kill him and regain his status. Winston relays John's formal challenge to the Marquis.